When you start the app, you'll get a sense of the experience to come with a mix of old and new imagery. After being guided on how to use the app, you'll land on an illustrated gallery of landmarks you can explore. Via the landmarks in the Jubilee Walk, you can learn more about the heritage of each location. The landmarks can be explored in the map mode, where you can also start the Jubilee Walk or switch back to the carousel mode. When you visit the hotspots on the Jubilee Walk, you can match the landmark with your screen to see what it looked like in the past. Once you've explored all of the landmarks at one hotspot, you can continue along the Jubilee Walk to visit the other hotspots and explore even more of Singapore's past.